Right, first I've laced up the outer spokes. Then I move to the inner ones and then flip over and do the other side then.